fascinating. Enjoying my success and being proud of where proud of it's loud supercars. And Paul Morris made a lot of great mistakes and baited some of the decision making and so forth over the past.
It's clear, don't cross the white line.
Good. flat for you.
Last of the session. You got the course, you've got to slow down and give up that time.
That while you're away too.
Got wheel damage.
Regularly now.
Car 3, just set the fastest lap. 1:59.904.
is that for below at 202.63.
Thank you. on this one. Oh my God. Just retarded. I missed the waiting one fucking play. Mm-hmm.
whole turn. Cool. Remember that? You did that. All.
You can do the right side of this track, or?
No. Yeah, I'm getting used to the car. If I could do it properly, I would, but I'm just. I'm pretty shit at it. So many off threats as well.
Exit looks clear.
Yeah, the fucking boys!
Yeah.
Second.
I think second.
credit says.
Behind you. 79 was the lowest, man. Felt like shit.
Why?
Maybe. I don't know why I'd be faking yours and no one else's, but. Throw the other one of the other plugs. Yeah. Well, this thing has more than one output, right? Your video card. It would have at least three, if not four, different ports that you can plug your monitor into. Is it going to be that? No, probably fucking not. Hang on. Is it a DVI? You got to push a button if it's a DVI. When you unplugged it, was the machine on? Huh? Okay. Just not registering that you've changed it. Just your car, just slow down. Your car just hasn't registered that you've swapped monitors, that's all. Kicking the guts again. Reboot it. Give me a minute, will you?